Nate, do you know where his helmet is? He's asking for it, and I've looked everywhere. I don't know, something at school, he won't say, he won't come out of his room, and now he says he doesn't even want to go trick-or-treating. Come on, get ready. It's almost time for the Halloween parade. You're supposed to knock. Go away. Mom says you won't say what happened. Did someone say something? Someone always says something. Well, tell me what happened. It's none of your business. You took my day with Mom, so it is my business. I heard Jackal talking about me behind my back. He said he'd kill himself if you look like me. Jack Will? Isn't he the nice one? There are no nice ones. I wish I'd never gone to school in the first place. But you were liking school. I know you were. I hate it, okay? I hate it. Augie, I'm sorry, but you're not the only one who has bad days. Bad days? Do people avoid touching you? When a person acts like he's touching you, do they call it the plague? No. Jackal was all I had, so just don't compare your bad days at school to mine, okay? Okay. Hey. Did you notice that Miranda doesn't come around anymore? What? You didn't. Shocker. Yeah, she went away to camp this summer and now she doesn't even like me anymore. Why? Because school sucks and people change. So if you want to be a normal kid, Augie, then those are the rules. So let's go trick-or-treating, okay? Because right now we're each other's best friends. Really? Yes. So, come on. I'll let you have all of my Halloween candy.